Here's how you can get it unlocked, and all you need is a water bottle. Take the bottle and press it up against the hole and squeeze. The pressure of the water actually unlocks your car and allows you to open the door.